The split dimension allows you to select a dimension and specify points in which to split the dimension. It's also a great time saver when adding new extension lines to a string of dimensions. This is available in both model and worksheet modes.